I've been here a couple of times to Rijeka now, and I welcome the opportunity to come back again and again and again, because the city's got a real kind of positivity to it, and there's a life to the city, and there's kind of an ambition to go forward and do things in a lot of different spheres. Partly that's cultural, partly that's in kind of the way in which the urban landscape is being transformed, and that's partly the way in which the identity of the city in terms of its industry and its education and its various sectors is being transformed. And I think in some cities around the world, that could kind of create, you know, a sense of not trepidation, but kind of a sense of anxiety. And I don't think you feel that here. I think you feel a real kind of pleasure at being here, passion at being here, and a sense in which the kind of citizenry are welcoming what's coming to them with open arms. And we can certainly feel that in the Zooming Fluid States Festival that we've been part of, and in the session that we've had about the Capital of Culture Beard, that although the future's not clear and there's work to do, what we're feeling is a real kind of welcoming that with open arms as much as the city's able to welcome us with open arms.
Do je 2020. Imajuću godinu 26. Ja ću biti širica. Igrat će se i zabavljat će se. Ja ću ići kazalište, glumiti i plesati. Ja volim biti manekinka i pjevačica. Ja volim glumiti kazalište i plesati, skijati i primiti. Ja ću biti voditeljica. Ja bih jako se veselila. Hvala, doviđenja.
Drago mi je da sam sudjelovao u izradi koncepcije Rijeke za natječaj, prijave Rijeke za natječaj na Europsku predstavnicu kulture, jer mislim da je ovo jedan stvarno ozbiljan i važan trenutak i šansa da kultura dobije značajnije mjesto u gradu, da kultura postane jedan razvojni moment, da postane važnija zajednici i korisnija zajednici. Znači, sve ono što inače radimo, da kroz ovaj proces osnažimo i da u jednoj sinergiji redefiniramo taj položaj kulture u gradu.